Hey love, what's poppin'? Face beat. And I'm back at today with another lit video. So for today, guys, I'm going to do a live update Q&A. I asked some of you guys, send me some questions on Instagram, and some of you guys did. Thank you very much for sending me your questions. I'll be answering them in this video. So if you'd like to see that, please continue watching. Don't forget to like this video, comment down below what you think, and subscribe to my channel. And without any further ado, let's do what they do, baby. So you guys, some of the questions here that I'm seeing are not really like those questions. Zodiac sign. My zodiac sign is Cancer. Yeah. Future career. It's like I don't know if you're career either. But like I'm in that part of my life where I'm thinking that like what I said to myself is not really what I want to do. Yet, yeah, so I'm not going to.
How you decide it? How does she fucking
housewife or businesswoman? Businesswoman, of course. Listen, businesswoman. Nah, that's not me. Plans for 2021. Plans for 2021 is going my YouTube. Then I plan to stop in business. This 20. It's one. Yeah. So how's life? Oh, my life is good though. Life is good. Life is nice. Thank God every day. You think your character changed from when you were secondary school? It's changed. Like it really changed. Because secondary school I used to be quiet. Not like quiet. It's just that I'm shy. Like someone would substitute me, and I won't even say anything. Like I'll just be. But now, I'm not even joking. Come on, I stopped cheating. That's cool. That's cool. Sick as fuck. You guys, I'm planning to do a story time about this about my high school experience. Sometime I will do it different. Another YouTuber. That also was my school. Yeah, maybe I don't know yet. We'll see. Is Angel your best friend? He's my guys guy. I have a best friend. My best friend was took my videos, so you guys should check the videos. I'll make it down below. So you guys should check the two videos. I was my friend. Angel is my guy's guy. Like, what are your plans for the future? I think I've answered that. I'm planning to start up a business. Yeah. And I plan to finish. Oh my god, I plan to finish school this year. Like, I'm tired of school. I said to say one quote: have fun and don't stress. Have fun and don't stress yourself. Like, anything that will stress you, just. Yeah. Just straight to me. Like, good stuff. Okay. I will stress you. Anything that will stress me, since this one. I don't do. Are you an approachable person? So of course, I'm approachable. My friend used to say that I have a very mean face that I used to front when I'm going to do. You guys, is it, if I'm going to do it, I should be smiling. I don't know, Shia, but like, I think I am a very approachable person. If you give me a nudge, even if I'm frowning, you can come and ask me and say hi, Tracy. I know you from this place, I know you from that place, or something like that. And I will answer you. I'm not mean. What level and department? By the special grace of God, by the grace of only one, I'm in my final year. Hallelujah, amen. I'm in my final year and going to microbiology department. Yeah. Are you in love right now? Love, okay. I don't have a crush. I ask for love. I'm not in love because.
It is what it is.
Your goal for 2021. Oh, my goal for 2021. Let's get to 1k subscribers before me. So, help me out by doing that, by subscribing down below. Like, but then you guys should help me out by subscribing and sharing to your friends, share to your family members, share to everybody that you know. And let me get to my goal this year. So, that's all for this video. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to like this video. Comment down below. If you got up to this point, comment positive down below. And subscribe to my channel. I'll see you guys in my very next video. See ya. Catch ya later. I should fuck her.